all of this sort of information for you to look at?
You can use this for some other things.
Yes, I mean, the whole idea is just what can be used for.
So I get using some of the
algorithm in here to use source localization where it is
So that's like one of the status devices. It's exposed over web as well.
So that's all the connectivity.
Yeah, it's all public here. That's the terminal. So this is just the connectivity table.
It's 802.11, yeah. Yeah, these are 802.11, and they have an 802.11 part in it. Fairly happy.
So
how
does it think you use?
No, no, it's just standard.
Yeah.
No, MSTAR actually has like some modified stuff like flood and actually, for the demo, we're just we should actually do it through one of the status devices, because these, all this information is available to all the nodes.